Ngani igama lami nguhlalile ngwakandlovu ngisebenzela iNational Movement of Rural Women ngisebenza as uproject coordinator under umuntu bathuba region la engikhona namhlanje isejozini kwiprojects ebizwa ngosinqobile layers
ngingumama uNoma Mtshali wesinqobile agricultural cooperative sihlangene la ngeenkukhu zamaqanda. Kuhambe kwahamba sadibana nondodakazi uhlalile Ndlovu through umasipala wethu iJozini Municipality wase esibuza ukuthi singathanda ukusebenzisana nenhlangano yakhe okuyiNational Movement of Rural Women. Uhlalileke waseselekelela ukuthi iNational Movement isixhase nangempela iNational Movement yasixhasa sinesakhiwo manje esinaso la kungena khona inkukhu ezi-1000. Yebo siba nawo ama-challenges amanzi kodwa ke ngenxa yokuthi sinamathange kuba ilolo suku nje ukuthi sibe worried ukuthi hey uma engaphela la wasethangeni sizokwenza njani kodwa ke bese eyabuya mhlawumbe nezinto ey like thola ukuthi abasebenzi abavulela amanzi mhlawumbe they are on strike ngenxa yamaholo then siphenikeke kodwa nje otherwise akukubi kakhulu. Sike sazama ukuya kwezinye sisey'bhedlela eseduze esaseBethesda siyobuza ukuthi singebaphakeleni ngamaqanda base bathi asixhumane nemanager yabo bathi basebenzisana noBitvest. So yena-ke sisaxoxisana naye uma kusho ukuthi sikhona usizo esingalithola kubo basiphe lo contract sicabanga ukuthi sizobe sidinga iy'nkukhu ey'ningi ngoba ibhedlela zonke sinalo mqondo wokuthi ngala kumkhanya kude ibona abasaplaya lezo y'bhedlela. So uma bengasinika thina sisaplaya amaqanda sikhuluma ngesasemanguzi, sikhuluma nge-Mosfold, sikhuluma nge-Bethesda, kube i-Benedictine. Sicabanga ukuthi lezo y'bhedlela lezo uma zingasaplaywa yithi kungasebenzeka.